Tape long.
She would have let me. What would you have done?
Well, what I'm doing now. Once we get you home, settled, and the doctor called, I'll swing to the police.
Just please don't bust them all up.
Jennifer's on your car backfire. Are you quite
they're not going to do anything, are they?
Well, they've got a point, Jen. You're hardly in the position to identify anyone.
Now, don't you start being reasonable, Mrs. Carson. Reasonable! People talk to me as if I'm deaf and stupid as well as blind.
Jenny.
You tell him, Mrs. Carson. I'm sure it was one of Wallace's men. Why else would he warn me off the Bishop case?
That's the sergeant said you'll need proof. And without proof, they won't get involved.
Well, why not? He was the bludger who did it, wasn't he?
And Katie, Hammer Wallace is a very powerful man. But they'll need proof.
I tell you now, Chris, if you won't continue, I'll brief out of counsel. If I needed convincing about the truth of Bishop's story, I got it last night. I'm not about to be frightened off by the likes of Hammer Wallace and his boys.